रेडी स्टार्ट। दीज अपील्स चैलेंज द जजमेंट एंड ऑर्डर पास बाय द लर्नेड सिंगल जज ऑफ द केरला हाई कोर्ट डेटेड 21st August 2019 इन रेगुलर सेकेंड अपील नंबर 83 और 2007 देयर बाय अलोइंग द अपील इन पार्ट एंड रिमांडिंग द सूट टू द लर्नेड ट्रायल कोर्ट फॉर फ्रेश डिस्पोजल फुल स्टॉप। द अपील्स also challenge the order of the learned single judge of the Kerala High Court dated 10th February 2020 in review petition number 1242 or 2019 in RSA number 83 or 2007 whereby dismissing the review petition full stop. The facts in brief giving rise to filing of these appeals are as under. Para, the parties are referred to herein as they were referred to in the original suit full stop. The appellant plaintiff had filed a complaint in respect of the suit property claiming that it belonged to him by virtue of the registered assignment deed number 110 of 1977 full stop. It is the claim of the appellant plaintiff that he had effected improvements in the suit property and also paid land revenue full stop. It is the claim of the appellant plaintiff that the respondent defendant has no right over the suit property full stop. As per the plaint, comma, a portion of the suit property is a coconut garden and the southern side is a rocky area with timber trees full stop. It is the case of the appellant plaintiff that there are definite boundaries on all the four sides of the suit property full stop. It is his case that there is a road on the western side of the suit property and the respondent defendant's property is further westwards full stop. It is the case of the appellant plaintiff that he is residing at a distance of 1.5 kilometers away from the suit property full stop. It is further his case that on 16th January 2002 at about 10 a.m. the respondent defendant and five others trespassed into the plaint scheduled property and attempted to cut and remove a jackfruit tree worth rupees 60,000 full stop. After coming to know the same, comma, the appellant plaintiff rushed to the spot and prevented the respondent defendant full stop. The appellant plaintiff therefore filed a suit with a prayer to restrain the respondent defendant and his men from trespassing into the suit property, comma, committing waste therein and from interfering with the peaceful possession and enjoyment of the suit property by the appellant plaintiff full stop para. The claim of the appellant plaintiff was resisted by the respondent defendant by filing a written statement full stop. It is the case of the respondent defendant that the plaint scheduled property is not identifiable from the description given in the plaint full stop. It is his case that the property described in the plaint schedule and the property shown to the advocate commissioner is different full stop. It is the case of the respondent defendant that the property to the extent of 52.5 cents belonging to the respondent defendant, comma, despite not being included in the assignment deed of 1977, comma, is being claimed by the appellant plaintiff to be in his possession full stop. It is his further case that the said property is also not part of the purchase certificate full stop. It is the case of the respondent defendant that the suit property never belonged to Kallu and therefore, comma, no right could be transferred in favor of the appellant plaintiff by virtue of assignment deed dated 15th January 1977.